but you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
It's just me.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles.
Always in the way.
Try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you?
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid? Man, what are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles! You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you?
Killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles! You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying... You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than... Man, what are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles.
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything.
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do.
Don't try to mentor me. You're the one running away from your problems. You're the one hell-bent on revenge.
revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family, protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you?
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
Yeah.
need this suit. It makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
All I want is to save you.
I'm the hero. I don't get saved. Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now the city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
I'm the solution.
Everything everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed him. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know.
Yeah.
that bell, man.
Yeah!
losing you, Pete.
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that! Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Craven's drones are still hunting people. Gotta track them down. Told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
Well... It's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
Over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there. There's the robbery. Gotta stop him.
Finally got it off. my hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Lock down the whole building! Tell the other force to evacuate. There's nowhere else for you to go, Harry! Just stop! I can save you!
This doesn't work!